We started working together. I feel like after we got hit with our first IRS tax bill, to be honest, we were living in LA. So Kenny was working with this group, Dream, which was a huge successful pop group, first like.
Second biggest debut of girl groups
Yes.
behind the Spice Girls.
And, it was him and his boy, he brought all his boys together in LA. They had this record label, they got funding. I became very aware of this tax form and taxes. As you hear stories all the time about people getting, celebrities or whatever making money, not paying taxes. So I got an early verse. And then me having a business background absolutely helped. So I was able to sit down, look at it, not to mention I had to repair his credit. So I was already working on stuff. So if you think about it, going into business is also about getting your credit together. So I made sure bills were paid, things were. I'm the more organized, black and white, can look at the granular numbers and details. He's, his brain.
Creative.
He's creative.
I
He
don't
can
know how
go.
much money's in the bank.
He when you know. So basically, 04, 05, after we had our second child, I started looking at more things, like looking at documents, looking at
Contracts.
contracts. On the downside, maybe just the time together is so much like this. And then, he was still traveling a lot, and I was home with the kids, so I still had my whole world with the kids. And that was, at times stressful as a parent. You're dealing with PTA, you're dealing with school, you're dealing with behavior, you're dealing with education, you're dealing with sports activities, all these things. And then he's building his own marketing name for himself. And so he'll be gone. So I was, kind of have attitude like, okay, I'm at the park with the kids, you're working, I'm helping you work and bring money. So it was good. And he appreciated that. He definitely, you definitely didn't make me feel like I was just your assistant. At times he did, and I had to
But
kind of.
I was about to say, when you're in business, it's different than just, this relationship we have. So in business, I'm a beast. I'm a beast. And I became more of a beast as time went over. And sometimes you sometimes cross the line, like that's your wife, not your fucking assistant. I think it's so much more fluid than it's ever been because, it's a respect thing, right? Like, I don't do what she does. The whole back of house thing, finance, I don't do that. I'm great in the creative space. I come up with things that it takes people college degrees to figure out. But for me to understand the offering better and to, and it had to grow, right? Evolution is learning and experiencing and figuring it out together. And that's what we've done. But we definitely had some ups and downs with it.
Yeah, and again, because I was at home with the kids, so I'm feeling like I'm at home with the kids and you're out living your best life.
But that's some bullshit too, though. Because at the end of the day, without me being out there,
Exactly.
it's like I
And
tell
I
people.
said that, but I did.
Okay,
I
all right.
acknowledged that.
Let's keep it 100.
I acknowledged that you were out there working and providing. So I
You said
couldn't.
living your best
But
life.
you were.
Did she not say
But
that?
you. But listen. But
Did she
you.
not say
But you
that?
were, because at the end of the day, let's. We have to be. You have to be honest about this.
I
Me being
am.
at home and being the PTA and doing stuff with
That's
the kids.
amazing. You're
It.
appreciated.
Listen. I wouldn't change it. Honestly, there's nowhere else where I would want to be. To be per. I mean. In hindsight, but again, that's the mental play, the conditioning of watching your peers, the independent woman, you working, to me realizing that I gotta do what's best for my house. Like, my household is not a reflection of what I feel like everybody else should be doing. And I feel like, you're a boss in your own right when you handle your business, especially in your home with your children, who to me come above, everybody.